Navajo Moon is a daughter of Dane Hill, who is a fantastic broodmare sire and who has done particularly well with Galileo. It's a foundation Wertheimer's family, very well known with Animatrice, Alexandrie, Poliglote. So it's a pedigree very well established with a lot of Group 1 horses, who is very lively. He's very strong, he's well developed. He seems to me to be quite precocious and quite mature. You could imagine him racing as a 2 year old.